RCA Victor and its dealers present Burr Tilstrom, creator of Kukla, Ollie, and all the Kuklapolitan players, with Fran Allison in Kukla, Fran, and Ollie.
Jack.
Yes, Fletcher.
Have you seen any of the crowd around?
No, I haven't.
Linwood.
Yes, Fletcher.
Have you seen any of the crowd?
Not all day.
That's strange. I made a solemn promise on Saturday that everyone would answer their mail today, and I find that the stack of birthday greetings which we received is still standing, stacked up on the hall table, and you know that upsets me very much, because when I make a promise, I keep to it. And I think that it's only right that people should answer the mail and keep their promises. This upsets me. As a matter of fact, I haven't slept all weekend. Have you seen Fran anywhere, Jack?
Haven't seen Fran today.
Fran, have you seen... Oh, well, hello, Fran.
Oh, Fletch. Do you want me?
May I speak to you for a moment on a matter of very grave importance?
Yes, indeed.
I don't like to bring this to anyone's attention, but I think it's a very important one.
Well, certainly, Fletcher, you go ahead.
I, as you know, believe in promptness.
Well, that's a good quality in anyone.
Promptness is a very important thing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, sir, I found the mail, which was supposed to have been answered today, still stacked up outside on the little table in the hall.
Was there something that I should have answered in that stack?
Yes, frankly.
Well, Fletcher, I'm very sorry. We had a special rehearsal today.
Today? Yes, but what about last night? You know, I came in last night and I said, now, you really should work. And you said, well, I want to watch the Garraway show.
Well, I know.
Wasn't it great?
Yeah.
Wonderful. And then you said, well, of course, you were watching Martin and Lewis. And weren't they funny?
Wonderful.
So great. But, I mean, that doesn't excuse us.
Well, it was a little late to work after that, Fletcher.
What about today?
Well, today I told you I've had so many things on my mind today, and I had a rehearsal, and I just didn't get to it, that's all.
Frances, you look a little unhappy.
Well, frankly, I am.
You are? Things troubling you a little bit?
Yes, many things.
Oh, now, my dear, you mustn't feel like that. We can do letters any day, gracious.
Well, yes, I know that. I don't hit the triangle at the right time in the overture.
Oh, orchestra practice today? Oh, heavens,
I
no.
missed it.
Oh, gracious, I didn't know that. I'm in it, too.
Are you?
Oh, gracious sake.
Well, where were you? You should have been at rehearsal.
Well, I...
Maybe if I'd heard your part, I would have hit the triangle at the right time.
Well, you see that I'm in the... Well, Jack.
Yes, please.
Remember that little song I always sing to cheer people up? This will make you feel much better.
I hope so. It's not music.
Fran, keep your sunny side up, up. Hide the side that gets blue. If you have nine sons in a row, baseball teams make money, you know. Keep your sunny side up, up. Let the sunshine come through. Do stand up on your legs. Be like two fried eggs. Keep your sunny side up. Keep your sunny side up.
Well, thank you very much, Fletcher. I do feel better.
You feel cheerier?
Well, yes, and I think my whole trouble was that I've gone into this business a little too late.
What do you mean, too late?
Well, I think I should have learned a little earlier.
You mean about the orchestra? Why, Frances, don't be
No,
silly.
I think probably I just don't react quite as...
Why, Frances, never admit anything like that. I'm really surprised. Why, to look at you, why, you look so pretty today, you look like about 15.
Oh, Fletcher, you are wonderful.
It's true. You look just lovely, just like a little kid.
You're real pretty. You make me feel so young. You make me feel that spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I want to run, play hide and seek. I want to run and chase the moon just like a toy.
my ears get in your way.
Oh, it's all right. I don't mind your ears in my way.
The starch I put in them Friday just has gone all to pieces.
Well, you certainly looked handsome then.
Well, thank you. I felt real grand, too.
Hi, Kukla.
Hi, Fran. What's going on up
here? We were just talking. We forgot to answer the mail, and Fletcher forgot to come to the orchestra practice.
Well, you better get busy, because we're going to have a concert today.
Oh, dear me, gracious.
I could go and practice for a little while.
Oh, gracious sake, and I wanted to give a lecture today.
On what?
And how to carve a pumpkin for Halloween.
Oh, you have plenty of time for that.
We'll work on that later.
All right. Is this the day for the Bohemian Girl?
No, not now. We're not doing the Bohemian Girl today.
Because I wanted to know so I could get my tambourine in tune.
Well, you'll have plenty of time for that.
I want to practice my gypsy haze, you know. Well, see you all later.
Yes,
goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh!
Fletcher, you really ought to watch it.
Ought to watch my teeth.
I should say.
New caps, too.
Mm-hmm.
Terrible. Well, you all set, I hope, today.
Well, I wanted to go and kind of brush up a little bit.
Well, we have a little work to do here. Now, you know, in the second movement, in the concerto, it's bad, Fran. We aren't pulling together.
No, we aren't even pulling.
That's
really.
Good. Now, when you work, you're working. Do you play the cello? No, you're playing the violin there.
I don't have that.
Aren't you playing the violin in there?
No, just the triangle and the whistle.
Well, Madame Ooglepuss is playing the triangle and the whistle. Well, no, that's in the overture. I mean, in the concerto.
Oh, that.
Yeah. The thing is, you see, Beulah Witch is playing the cello. She pushes the bow that way while you're pulling the bow this way. Now, it may sound the same, but it doesn't look very... The sands of time are running out.
Yes. It doesn't look right?
It doesn't make a pretty picture, you know, on the stage. It must look much better.
Right. I never...
Hello!
Hello,
should I wear my black velvet? Or what?
Sure, that'd be...
For the heart. Well, whatever you like. I thought I'd wear the black velvet with the sari. Oh, Madame Ooglepuss, now no one's wearing anything over their head at all.
No. Mm-mm.
It's going to be just plain. Everyone's very in just uniforms.
I want to wear my sari.
Well, sorry, you can't.
Oh, really? Oh, Kukla. Really, that's not worthy of him, is it?
No, it truly isn't.
I thought you were much sharper than that.
My dear, you must do something about the violin in the concerto. The second movement is very bad. You're going up when Beulah Witch is going down. It doesn't look good.
I know, but
besides
I can't...
Besides that, it hooks through my nose every time you go by.
Well, you try out guessing Beulah sometime and see how you do.
I've tried for years, dear. It doesn't work at all.
It's not easy.
Well, I have to go up and tighten up the few strings and the harp. See you all later.
All right. Going at it with a vengeance, isn't she?
Where can you get new strings?
Take one out of Jack's piano.
Well, if you'll excuse me, I'll go and do some work on an old bow over here.
Okay, Fran. We'll see you at rehearsal time.
Okay.
Take care. On what? Boy, sometimes they get past me. She's awful quick. Now, let me see. I hope I can get the tone out of this. Wrong piece.
Hi, kids. Hello, Wayne. Oh, well, what's going on? it's Coop.
Yes, you're right. It's Coop.
Hi, how's everything going? Rehearsal going?
Yeah, I think pretty well, Ollie. I don't know. I can't... My embouchure is not right.
Your what?
My embouchure for the oboe. Isn't that right, Jack?
Embouchure.
Oh, gracious sake, Cooper. I had no idea there was an instrument like that in the whole orchestra.
It's not an instrument.
What is it?
It's a face you make.
What do you mean, face?
It's the pressure of your lips over the instrument. Isn't that right? Something
part
like...
Part of the mouth formation.
Mouth formation.
Oh!
Great. Hey, aren't you going to conduct us?
Yes. I'm going to conduct. I'm a little upset about a few things, though, Kukla. I don't like the second part of the concerto. I don't like the way Franz's bow goes up.
And Beulah Witch's bow goes down.
How'd you know that?
Well, we've been talking about it. It should be in the same rhythm.
That's right. Up and down at the same time. Doesn't look good at all.
Well, of course, I don't quite understand how it can go up and down, because Beulah Witch is playing the cello and Fran is playing the violin.
Well, there's just the rhythm is not right. It doesn't look right at all. I don't know whether I've got the placement now. I don't like the clarinets over there. Somehow I feel they... Yeah. The brass is too loud. Linwood, you've got to cut down on the tuba.
Okay.
Just no good. Comes out at the wrong time. And Jack?
Yes, Ollie?
When you double on the flute, watch it. I hope everybody's ready now. Get things set because we're going to do the concert today.
Well, I hope so. Better practice a little bit. Check with that beginning part that I always play. I don't know that one.
Oh, the first part?
The first part. Do, do, that's semi note. The orchestra rehearsal. Mm-hmm. Not now, Doloras. Later, please. Mm-hmm. No. No, Doloras. Later, please. Mm-hmm. Well, I know you. When you grow up to be a big, fine girl dragon, you can play in the orchestra, too. You'll be a fine musician, I know. Man, my dear, don't bother me. I'm practicing my own brochure. Wait a minute. Jack, play a note on the piano. What note is that? Whoop! You're right! You have perfect pitch! Jack! She has perfect pitch!
It was a B.
Yeah. Wasn't that great? Perfect pitch. Maybe we could use you in the orchestra. Fran, she's got perfect pitch.
Good for her.
She's total memory. You know you could call up and play another one. What's that? Right. She hit it again, Jack.
That's amazing, Cookie.
Didn't she? Didn't you? I got through to her. Oh, Doloras. All right, Doloras. Now, maybe we should try something together. This is wonderful. I hear the trombone. This is a wonderful instrument for a girl to play. Just perfect in the band. It's called a slide trombone, and you can really make wonderful tones out of it. Now, you try it, Doloras. Now, just you play it. No, the other end. Your embouchure is not quite right. No, you don't put it in your mouth, Doloras. Doloras. No, Doloras, you put it at the end of your lip. Doloras, no. Doloras, don't ruin this. It's Ollie's trombone. Doloras, don't. Doloras, please. No. Sometimes I wonder. Now just put your lips on the end of it like that, okay? All right. Now blow. She's a natural, Jack! She's a natural! You bad girl! Try it again! Too hard. Here, a little dizzy. Doloras. Here I am over here. Doloras. Little friend.
Yes.
A little dizzy, I'm afraid.
What's the matter?
A little dizzy, I think. She's a natural musician.
Are you really? Did you play? What did she play?
She played the trombone.
Oh, if Ina Ray Hutton had only heard about her. Oh! Yes, look here, you're eating your ribbons again. Now, that's a good girl, I'll go on.
I'm gonna fix it, see if she has, what kind of a,
did she really blow?
Yeah, she blew.
Wonderful. No, no, no! Those are expensive, Doloras. Oh, no, no, just listen. Wag your head like this with it. You stopped it. It's like a little clock, almost. Kukla, I don't really think we should let her... No, no,
no, no, no, Doloras, no, no, don't... This is a very fine instrument. We use it to rehearse with.
What would be a good instrument for her? Not, no. How do you do that? Isn't that wonderful?
What'd she do?
She turns completely around. Do it again, Doloras. Make the nice circle like you did just a minute ago.
Go ahead. Roll over.
It isn't really a roll over.
Make a nice twist. Show Uncle Kukla.
Go on.
Come on, baby. Show Uncle Kukla.
Just like you did before, Doloras. Go back the other way.
Ooh.
No, I mean around.
Ooh.
Like you did just a minute.
Can't get through to her, I guess.
I guess not today. Like that. Come here, Kukla. She did it again.
What?
Do it again now. Just like you did before.
What?
She went all the way around, really backwards. Do it, Doloras.
Go ahead. Do it, Doloras. How did you do it, Fran?
All the way around.
Come on, Doloras.
This way, like you did just a minute ago. Thank you. Like, go on, show him how good you can do it. Go on, please. He'll think you can't do it. He'll think I'm telling a big story that you never did do it. That's what he'll think. Yes, he will so, too, if you don't do it.
I will. I don't believe.
See? She's wonderful, isn't she?
Oh. Well, let go of my baton, Doloras. Doloras, now, please, I don't mean to be severe with you. Let go of my baton. Ooh, ooh. Now, let go now. Stop it, dear. Okay, now go in your room and lie down. You know what I think?
What?
I think she's getting a tooth.
I wouldn't be... Why didn't we think of it before? Certainly that's what she's doing.
You mean she's not a natural musician at all?
No, she's just teething. Or toothing. We don't know how many she may have.
No, well,
she may take after me and have one, or perhaps after...
Well, let's not coin any term till we're certain.
Yeah, you bet, yeah. Well, listen, I want you kids to hear something very important today, because it's very special.
All right.
Kukla, will you go downstairs and get the album?
Which album are we doing?
Which album are we doing today? Cesar Franck, Symphony in D minor, played by the San Francisco Symphony Orchestra with Pierre Moncur, conductor.
Well, this has made my day.
I beg your humble pardon.
Indeed.
Now, Kukla, this is a great, great work of art.
Oh, I know the Franz Symphony.
Yes, but have you heard Pierre Montu conduct it?
Well, as a matter of fact, I have. I was listening to it very carefully yesterday.
Well, then you know what a simply magnificent recording this little RCA Victor 45 recording is.
That's true. It's really beautiful. You know, it's so wonderful, too, with the little 45s because, well, they're such space savers, you know? I mean, aside from the wonderful tone and everything, you can just... This is such a small size, you can just have a whole symphony and lots of whole symphonies and just put them in a bookshelf.
Yes, they are wonderfully, real wonderfully convenient. But I like it because it has, that wonderful tone. Because they play only within the distortion-free quality zone.
What does that mean?
What does that mean, indeed? Would you like to listen and see what it means?
Yeah, what side are you going to play?
I thought side 10. Lynn, would you have that little RCA Victor 45 record player attached?
Yeah, already, Ollie.
Well, let's have it a whirl, shall we? That's it. That was a neat trick. Shall we come back to us? Thank you. It's a lovely picture. We're just listening right now. I'm being inspired. Shh. I only have the score to follow now.
Listen to that tone.
Hear this.
I'm listening. Oh, listen to those tones.
Oh, a divine.
I can only play like that.
If you cut your nails, you might be able to.
Never mind, we're going to do the overture first.
Don't sing, Al, you're spoiling.
Toscanini sings, I can sing. Harder, we have the full orchestra.
Violin! Cello! Horn!
Triangle! Symphony! Grand performance. Fellows.
What fellows?
Oh, you're so lit. Oh.
That was a lovely record, Fran. Don't you think it was a lovely record?
Indeed it was.
Everybody on the stage, please.
No?
Everybody on the stage. Instruments. Going to have a dress rehearsal of the Poet and Peasant Overture. Everybody on the stage. Come, come.
Am I on this?
I don't know.
Hello, dear. How are you?
Fine.
Are you a poet?
Our bows are not going at the right time, Beulah. We have to work on it.
That's too bad. Love a double date, too. Well, did you say I was in the symphony or not?
Are you a poet?
No.
Well, I don't think you're in this one, Beulah.
Okay, see you later, kids. Gonna take the cello for a slight spin. Warms it up, you know. So long.
Getting ready, Fran?
Yes, I'm practicing.
Fletcher, where are the drums, Fletch?
I'm getting them.
It's an important part. I'll need a little something to put my things on. Will it bother you?
No, Fran, don't worry.
Can you see the music all right from here? You think?
I don't know about Fletcher, but I think I can.
All right. Jack, this is all I get to do for how many pages?
About 3 pages.
3 pages.
I always tune my timpani by ear.
Okay.
You bet.
All right.
You ready?
I think so.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
When you buy an RCA Victor 45 automatic record changer, you'll get your choice of a Pops, Kitty, or Classical 45 record each month for 6 months. You'll also receive a 6-month subscription to Picture Record Review, the magazine of record news. See your RCA Victor dealer and get an RCA Victor 45 record changer, the bonus book for 6 hit records, plus the subscription to Picture Record Review, all for just $12.95. This offer is good only in continental United States. For the best in records, it's RCA Victor. The musical director of Kukla, Fran and Ollie is Jack Fashionato. The producer is Beulah Zachary. And the director, Louis Gomovitz.
And this is Bert Tilstrom thanking you on behalf of the entire Kuklapolitan Symphony. Okay, Kuk?
RCA Victor, world leader in radio, first in television, first in recorded music. Ask your RCA Victor dealer for your record coupon book tomorrow.